Kim Go Eun is one of the best actresses in Korean showbiz. She recently celebrated her 9th debut anniversary in the field of showbiz. At 21 years old, Kim Go Eun debuted in a film directed by Jung Ji-Woo called Muse. Go Eun, who had never appeared in a film of a TV drama before, not even in a minor role, was casted to act in her first film after meeting the director Jung Ji-Woo through a circle of friends. "I ended up having an audition after chatting with the director. There wasn't even any time for me to prepare," Kim recalled. After her first debut in the movie, Muse, turned out to be a hit, Kim Go Eun received a lot of offers to star in even more movies. However, she rejected a lot of it and decided to take a break from acting to complete her degree. Before deciding to jump into the world of television and cable dramas, Go Eun did went to star in some more movies such as Monster, Coin Locker Girl and Memories of the Sword. After years of working in the film industry, Go Eun decided that she wanted to try something new and made her television debut in 2016 with the now well-known K-drama called Cheese in the Trap. And she later on also co-starred in Kim Eun Suk's fantasy drama Guardian, The Lonely and Great God, that skyrocketed her fame and solidified her as a versatile actress. In 2018, Go Eun starred in the drama Sunset in My Hometown, gaining 8 kgs for the role as well as having to learn a regional dialect. And then in 2019, she was casted in the fantasy drama once again written by the infamous Kim Eun Suk called The King, Eternal Monarch. The actress admitted that the fame that follows after the success of the K-drama Goblin took its toll on her. On top of having to constantly clarify that she wasn't dating Gong Yoo, Go Eun also admitted that she has been very careful in choosing her next project after Goblin. "After finishing Guardian, I was trying to find something that could help heal me. I thought it would be better if I could do some amusing and less demanding role, and receive the offer to appear in Sunset at just the right moment." In 2020, 4 years after Goblin, Kim Go Eun again starred in another blockbuster with global Hallyu superstar Lee Min Ho in the Korean drama The King, Eternal Monarch. When asked on her thoughts about it, she said that she was honored and will, of course, give her best to the show to meet everyone's high expectations of her, the crew and the show.